The search is continuing for UW-Madison's next chancellor. The committee leading the search hosted another virtual listening session today. Organizers say they have created a 21-person member group, which includes students, faculty, staff, and system leaders. The committee hopes to name the university's next chancellor by May. Current Chancellor Rebecca Blank will be leaving UW this summer to become the president at Northwestern University.